the pipe easily and very, very easily installation, and it can attach each other very tightly and not easily to if the size is not proper, and you can cut by ordinary scissors, it's okay, very easily to cut. For the available forms for HVAC system, glass blanket is also the little rose, recovered rose. Okay. Yes, here I introduce you four series of glass blanket. Next, I will introduce the packing. Yes, the packing. About the packing for glass blanket. We usually use vacuumed packet because it can compressed into the smaller one, and it can become the roll, the bigger roll, the bigger glass roll, blanket roll into the smaller one and single one. This is can save transportation costs and save the storage space. Yes. Next, I take for some pipes. Oh, so many bags. Yes, the first one I introduce some ordinary common ones. About for the packing, we have two layers of bags. Yes, inside. Inside the bag is this one, PVC bag inner side. Yes, it is a common one, and not too thicker, and just a PVC bag. Yes, this is inside. This is inside the bag. We have also other color. Yes, we have white color and green and yellow color and orange color. Yes, and other colors we can make if you provide your design and your color choice, we can make. Okay. Yes, this is the inside bag, and the next is outside bag. Yes, outside bag we have some kinds of. I would like to show you some. This is a white color, the woven fabric bag. Yes. And similar with the white one, this is the yellow one. Yes. Same materials but different color. Different colors. Yes, this is a natural packing. No words on it. So if you have if you want to push your company brand, you can provide your logo design and your company information, and for us we can create it on the bags. Yes. Last, I want to introduce our company brand packing bags. Yes, I believe for many customers see our this packing because I ask some customers to you do know this packing. They will say, of course, this is your company brand bags. It is very, very good quality and very strong. Yes, but the price is a little higher. Yes, because it has several layers of the different materials. It is more a film, a layer of film than the other. These are common ones. As you can see, there is a film, but the common ones is no just woven fabric bag. Okay, our bags, there are our company name, and some certificate and some important marking to remember you to care, to handle with care, and other and store indoors and other marking marks. Yeah, this inner bag, this inner side bag, inside bag, I think the quality is very good. Yes, many customers say, do you use this your orange inside bag for me? Yes, I answer of course. If you use our this inside bag, you must use our this outside bag. Yes, our brand. Okay, after introduction for the bags, I can show you the packing room. Yes, this is finished packing. Yeah. You can see this row, the length is 30 meters long. Yes. You can see the inside the bag is orange color, and our brand bags, the white color and orange color is our special for our company. Yes, according to different size of the blankets, we have different container quality. We have a calculation most ways of if you cannot know how many rows for container, or 20 container or 40 container, you can ask us, and we will calculate for you and tell you how many rows and put in the container, and you can calculate your cost and the transportation cost and other cost. Yes. Yes. Next, I will introduce the physics. Yeah. Most customers want the facings on the stick on the glass wool blanket or a glass wool panel. Yes. We have different facings, but common ones customers want is aluminum facing and craft paper and also white or vinyl facing, and white, that is white facings. Yes, this is very common ones. According to your product requirement, you can choose different facings. Yes, because every facing has its special properties and it has its functions. Yes. Next, I introduce some glass panel. Yes, glass panel. The first application is sandwich panel. Yes, we all know for some sports hall and sports halls and some big commercial buildings and some industrial. Outside wall, many customers will choose some sandwich panel. Yes, it is one united one. So it is very easily to install. Yes, you can directly and decorate on the wall of the buildings. It's okay. The advantages for Cinebench Panel, I think there are some points. One is it has a good looks appearance. Yes, different colors, different color. Because the outside of the glass panel, there is a layer of the plates. Yes, steel plates, steel panel. Steel panel, there are different colors, and many, many kinds of color and very beautiful color. So it has a very, very look, very beautiful shape and shape and color, and it is so fashion and beautiful. So if you can, according to your different demands, and decide which one, which shape and which color you can choose. Yes, the second advantage, I think is the easy installation. Yes, you can put the sandwich panel stick on the fix on the wall directly. It is very save labor cost and easy to installation, short the labor time. Yes. The next advantage is it is has an excellent thermal performance, and has a long extend. It can extend the long life of the instruction of building.